Oh yeah, that's gonna rip it up.
Oh yeah.
Kind of ripping up the deck.
Whatever.
What do you mean it's ripping up the deck? I was like that. Pulling it sideways though. Well, adjust the yoke.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Like, move it more towards my side.
Oh yeah, we're about a foot off already.
It's coming off really easily.
Only about 16 feet more.
It's coming off really easily.
Dad, come back a little more.
Wait.
That's way lower. Like, look at the ramp pitch to the... I mean, the beaver tail pitch to the ramp. Okay, let's go for a road trip like this.
Hold on a second.
That's scary. Oh crap, gotta get this.
Jeez.
They just about pulled it off.
Try that.
Oh.
Thanks.
It's probably going to get light enough soon we can start just moving it around. It's almost to the...
Videoing it going to his lap.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a teeter totter. That didn't end up in his lap.
I'm just afraid it's gonna walk by. Across the tree, it's not on the water now. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's not gonna ever get that long. hoping that when it starts to slide, that it comes down on the ramp and stops sliding. So that those boats don't start going tight eventually. And we invite you to just hit the gas and just.
It's going so fast, it's like this.
You should go.
Oh. Turn on the video. I am, it's been on.
I think the chain caught on one of those barrels or something.
Yeah, you're fine.
Perfect.
Keep going. You got it.
Oh yeah, it's on the log now.
And there's four.
Keep going. That was almost perfect.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh yeah, that's perfect.
Oh. Yeah.
The back's gonna be like right on that log.
You want me to keep going? Yeah.
Now watch him run right into that tree.
Here, boys. Why don't you run around and put this log under that other side, about right on top of the spring.
Are my ramps okay?
Yeah.
Are they dragging?
Yeah. But the trailer's not on them yet. Or the Connex isn't on them yet. Okay, go ahead.
I'm gonna have to turn here.
That's fine, but you're gonna feel a pretty good bump here pretty soon when that trailer comes up from underneath or the Connex drops off the log. Okay, keep going.
What was that?
It fell off the second set of logs onto the ramps.
Okay,
you're like 2 feet from coming off the
up on
this trailer. I was just trying to get it unhooked from whatever it was hooked on.
Yeah, I don't want to do it again though.
Can you go pull this out of it? Just keep it in line with the trailer, but pull it out that other side over there. Yeah. Okay. Good. Yep. Oh, that's good. Hang on. One more. Okay. Whoa.
It's fine. This side's on the ground now.
Just stay on this trailer.